In the last modding to my PC, I made two infinity mirrors. But, although they were spectacular, I'll leave the link of the video in the description. It had three problems, the first one that being totally sealed boxes, they did not allow air to enter either from the top or the front of my case, raising the temperature of the PC. The second problem was the false mirror glass, it was heavy and in the end the heat constantly staining the glass, having to be cleaning. The third problem includes a device to control the colors by software, but this allows you to use RGB devices while controlling a single color. But I wanted to experiment with ARGB devices, unlike common RGB. ARGB allows you to give each LED a different color, generating incredible effects from the motherboard and software. This video is not sponsored by anyone, this is a hobby that can help others to make modifications to their PC cases. Also, I recycled parts of old laptop screens, extracting a reflective film that I glued inside the PC case to give it more shine. I also downloaded free 3D files from Asus, which I 3D printed to cover the motherboard power cables, and took advantage of parts of the cut acrylic to glue to the print. I decided to replace the infinity mirror with laser engraved and cut 5mm acrylic. I made a custom design and took it to a fab lab, to make the cut and engraving on a laser cutter, allowing air to enter the PC. Fab labs are spaces where you can prototype almost anything, you must do the design yourself, you can use the equipment as long as you bring your materials, and you are part of educational institutions that have a fab lab. There is a fab labs network, where you can find these equipment, generally in the best vocational training institutions. In my case I use the acrylic of the monitors, since within each monitor there are layers of acrylic that support the reflective layers. ARGB fans are generally extremely expensive, and I found a cheap, 3-fan pack. But pink gross. From what you already know, it was necessary to cover the fan blades with plastic, and paint an appropriate color. I cut some of the recycled mirror film from the old laptops. Glue on the top and front RGB LED strips. I really like the effect of infinity mirror, so I cut this recycled film from the old laptops and glued it reflecting the light from the LEDs. I put the top and front ARGB fans in place, and wired them all in series by connecting a single 3-pin 5-volt connector to the motherboard. I connected the LED strips to a hub, connecting and the 12-volt 4-pin connector directly to the motherboard. I bought two additional flexible neon strips, that are directly connected in conjunction with the ARGB connectors. I was about to close the case, and I remembered why I wanted to convert everything to ARGB. The ARGB of the Ryzen 7 3700X fan, which is the best ARGB fan on the market and was underused, if it comes to controlling color by software. I disconnected the RGB cable from the AMD fan, leaving only the USB connector that goes to the motherboard, allowing to control the colors with the Wraith Prism software developed by Cooler Master. This allows making color changes directed to the logo, the LED rings and the fan, generating personalized effects. The result is a PC modification, with RGB, ARGB, neon, and laser cut acrylic and a small infinity mirror effect. I still have a free RGB connector on the motherboard, I'll see if I can sync the whole desktop. But this will be in another video. If you liked it, I appreciate your like and subscription. Ask any question in the comments, I will gladly answer you.